company.
Rubber. Other side rubber. Oh, is this it? Wow! I dropped my phone in there. Wow!
There's like a hole down there and you can see.
You see trolls.
Turn right onto Via Dante. Head south on Via Girolamo Bacardo toward Via Josue Carducci. Turn left onto Via Josue Carducci.
Hello.
Avete qualcos'altro?
like the pistachio more.
Luigi di merda, volete andare al vostro
Grazie, we go home now.
I did not want to be here.
That's true.
I want to go home. Wait, weren't we here in like the morning?
Oh, could be. You're right. It could be, huh? No, maybe not. They all look the same to me. He's saying we were here.
For extra spoons, but I think we asked her for enough extra stuff.
Yeah. board. We are now leaving the complex Caricamento, the square that was once mainly used to trade and download the books from ships. At the time, it was totally stuffed with the arches under the buildings. There were many pillars that could be found from the Sepulpa. Bonjour et bienvenue à bord. Nous partons de la Piazza Caricamento. Pour un temps, les marchandises étaient chargées pour les navires en partance. La mer se leva sur le parfum qui nous partait plusieurs prendre au corps pour faire ramener les navires. Aujourd'hui, cette zone s'appelle Sepulpa. Nel 1933 per iniziativa del Consiglio dei Comuni, avviene un'operazione della Ministra di Nazionale. All'epoca delle loro pistole. Della Santissima Annunziata del Vastato, la cui attuale fazione è il fondamento della Republic of Genoa, which had its headquarters there since 1842. Passi mattina all'Arderone. Takes its name from an ancient three-arched fountain called Fons Marissus due to the turbulence of its waters. From the square, you can access via Grand Gordon, where the Strada Nuova museums are located, numerous royal palaces, and Torsi Palace, seated in the Mises Cabanova, the Nuova Pavilion for the Pavicessa, says the municipality of Genoa will conserve the celebrated villa of Nicola Paganini at Villa Pavilion. Di Ferrari, il cuore di 10.000 metri quadrati con al centro una maestosa fontana che collega tutti i luoghi principali della crisi finanziaria, storica e turistica. Luogo di grandi manifestazioni, sia politiche che di festeggiamento sportivo, la prossima parametra è solo il fantastico campaign in the center that connects all the main schools of the financial, historical and philosophical heart of the city. A place of great importance for political and sporting events. The square where the Genoans is actually nice. La via che attraversa il centro cittadino, ricca di grandi magazzini, negozi, sbarbo, divertimento, uffici e seduto center, full of department stores, shops, entertainment, offices, corporate headquarters and the hotels. All is included in a street about 600 meters long. To the main square of the city called the Piazza di Ferrari. Halfway here in September, you can observe the Ponte Monumentale, a bridge fully built in marble around the 16th century, now used to connect Via 20 Settembre and Via Podestà. Nous sommes en train de parcourir maintenant. In front of the monument of Giuseppe Garibaldi. Besides being Genoa's main theater, it is famous nationwide. Inaugurated in 1992 during the celebrations for the 500th anniversary of the discovery of America. Toujours à votre droite, l'aquarium des Gènes. Il ne nécessite pas une grande présentation avec plus de 1 million et demi de visiteurs par an. C'est un peu le plus grand aquarium de Paris et le premier en Europe pour la quantité d'espèces animales. Ouvert en 1992 lors des célébrations du 500e anniversaire de la découverte.
The tiramisu is too soaked.
We'll be on time to pick up the pilot at 6 o'clock and we'll be start outside.